Hey, I'm Maayan. I'm the Product Marketing Manager at Augury. Today we're unboxing Augury's new Halo R4000 family of sensors. These sensors have been installed at our sites during our beta and deployment stages, and now they're ready for your machines. So I'm excited to share the new R4000 series, our sensors that take reliability to the next level. There are lots of technical details that make these sensors powerful. So if you're a maintenance and a reliability pro, this deep dive is for you. Let's get started. Let's begin by covering some basics of all the sensors in the R4000 series. These are triaxial sensors. They can measure machine vibrations, magnetic flux, and surface temperatures ranging from negative 40 degrees Fahrenheit to 221 degrees Fahrenheit, or minus 40 degrees Celsius to 105 degrees Celsius, giving you reliable machine data. These sensors are built to withstand the same tough environments you're working in every day. R4000 sensors are rated for IP64, 66, 68, and 69. These ratings ensure that our sensors are protected against water sprays, high-pressure water jets, water immersion at 1 meter for 30 minutes, and can withstand high-pressure liquids and steam cleaning. So, what about the connection abilities? The R4000 series is designed to work in our auto-recovering IoT network. This is a new Augury feature that acts as your first line of defense against connectivity issues between a sensor and its gateway. This means that if a sensor can't connect to its designated gateway, it will automatically switch to another that's available, ensuring that your data is still shared to the Augury cloud. You'll see that these sensors are smaller and lighter than our previous sensors. This new design makes them easier to install and maintain, especially in tight and difficult to reach spaces. This also makes them more secure on the machines they're monitoring. But don't be deceived by their size. These sensors are designed for edge analytics and can run neural networks directly on the device. That means we can optimize the amount of data transmitted, reducing bandwidth consumption on your Wi-Fi and cellular networks, and allow new types of analytics and coverage for your teams, like catching quickly emerging machine issues alerting faster than ever before. It also means there's less infrastructure prep and fewer hard lines because of the sensor-to-gateway ratio. Let's talk about battery life. The R4000's battery life is 5 years, depending on conditions and sampling rate. And when it's time to replace the battery, you can easily replace it yourself in the field. Now, the R4000 is designed for the most industrial environments, but some situations call for a solution that can handle even tougher conditions, which is why we added the R4000 WR. Working with our customers, we discovered that certain extremely wet environments require even more protection beyond the testing for IP certification. So the R4000 WR is completely sealed and provides the water protection you need in extremely heavy washdown areas or locations with 100% humidity. And that's the unboxing of our new R4000 sensors. Smaller, tougher, and smarter. Whether you're in a harsh environment or need a solution that's easy to install and maintain, the R4000 has you covered. For more information on our solutions, click the link below and subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay updated on our latest product news and more.